So here inside that Jia Ho Supermarket, we have this find here. This is from Thailand, right? This is fish sauce, and there are three different brands. We have the Trachang weighing scale brand, we have the Golden Boy brand, which is delicious, and the squid brand. So you have three choices. I want you to notice something very important about this. The color of this fish sauce is the color of tea or whiskey, which means it's still fresh. On the top of this bottle, it shows, we can get that, there we go. It was made in 2013, and they say it'll be good to 2015. That's a handy guide. But really, what you want is fish sauce. It does not get to be this color. Now, this is soy sauce, or hoisin sauce. You see how dark that is? When fish sauce becomes that color, it means that it has gone bad. It will not taste good, it will not smell good, and your food will suck, is a technical term. So you want to buy it fresh. I have this one at home, and this one, I'm going to take this, the weighing scale brand, where I've been to that factory. I worked there for an hour, helping people put on labels for this. Maybe I made this. No, that was in 2007. But you get the idea. This is a fine place. See? Look at this leadership here of all these sauces. People, students from Harvard, coming to eat and shop here in Chinatown. This is a sacred place. And look, there's a big white man, even bigger than me. He knows flavor. He's not afraid to come to Jia Ho. He stocks this place. He's been abroad. I love him.